And Mysterio looks to build momentum tonight in a one-on-one matchup with one half of the tag champs, Dolph Ziggler.
And his opponent, accompanied by Robert Roode, he is one half of the SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Dolph Ziggler!
Hey, this is throwback SmackDown, baby! And there's no better two throwbacks than the Dirty Dogs right here, Jack. We're not just throwbacks, though. You could be heroes in any era, you know that. But I'm talking to you, Dominic. Listen, Mysterio, Rey and I could go toe-to-toe all night long. You don't really belong here, right? Come on. At least some of the Kardashians got famous for something. You know what I mean? It's like you're a legacy, you're Flounder, and this is Animal House. Now do me a favor, you don't belong in this ring, this industry, or this company. You're nothing but Rey Mysterio's little kid. Now get the hell out of my ring so the men can handle their business.
Real men.
Oh, are you gonna cry? Oh no, beat it, Punk. Beat it. Get out of my ring. Get the... What?
You wanna go down?
Come on, kid. You sure? Come on,
hell, bring it on, kid.
Well, I think Dominic just challenged Dolph Ziggler to a match.
That's exactly what Dolph wanted, by the way. This is the Dirty Dogs tactics. I want Dom, not Rey. Dominic didn't blink in the face of the challenge.